taken to the extreme.
Championship Wrestling. I'm Joey Styles, and during the commercial break, action continues. However, the action did not involve one of the tag teams in this matchup, the Gangsters, who would love to be for the second time ECW World Tag Team Champions. The action was between tag team partners Wildfire Tommy Rich and Ricky Morton, who got into a very heated discussion following the contest. A discussion which came to an abrupt halt when Morton plastered Tommy Rich right in the mouth. From that point, the two tag team partners got into a Southern-style street fight, an impromptu matchup. Which came to an end when Ricky Morton charged the turnbuckles. There was no one home. He was rolled up for the 1-2-3. In the weeks to come, we'll hear more about former NWA World Heavyweight Champion Wildfire Tommy Rich, as well as Rock and Roll Express member Ricky Morton and the Gangsters, who would just love to have those tag team belts around their waists once again.